Hello and welcome to Food for Thought on CNBC TV18, where we show you some food that's definitely worth a thought. Today, we are at Akira back in JW Marriott, New Delhi, where a pizza for four costs a whopping 35,000 rupees without taxes. What makes this pizza so expensive? Let's go and find out. Hi, Chef.
Hey, how you doing?
Thank you for joining us today. This is the official launch of this very expensive pizza.
Yes,
what
very
makes
expensive
it
pizza
so exquisite?
We're using chutoro, which is the medium fatty side of bluefin tuna, which is the highest grade of sushi you can get. And we're gonna have truffles from Italy. We're gonna have some molten sea salt, you know, in-house grown microgreens. So everything's gonna be amazing at the end. So.
Where do you get this from?
So this tuna will be shipped in from Japan.
So that's a pre-prepared tortilla.
Be real generous with our special sauce.
So you can't tell us what's in the special sauce.
A lot of love. Some black pepper. These are micro radish. Some bull's blood. Here you guys call it micro red beets.
It's just a leaf, guys.
It's just a leaf. More vibrant greens. And some black truffles. These guys are particularly available all year round, but there are even more special black truffles that you can get. Truffle oil. This is white truffle from northern Italy, also.
The chef has promised me a fun dining experience. So I'm here, the pizza's here, and now I'm waiting to see what 35,000 rupees of fun looks like.
And here we have the caviar, Limousin Nordique. It's from Solon, France, all there, and it's gonna be accompanied with some fresh homemade bellinis.
Which essentially are tiny pancakes.
Tiny fancy pancakes.
Okay, yeah. Fancy pancakes.
Grated egg whites, red onions. We have green onions here, but you can eat it with chives as well.
Okay.
We have some microgreens, grated egg yolk, and also homemade creme fraiche with a little bit of wasabi to give it a little kick. The caviar, I cannot stress enough how well it goes with the pizza, but the fun part about it is you actually don't have to eat it with a pizza.
Essentially, there's the pizza, and there's this on the side, which we could equate to, for all of us pizza lovers, maybe garlic bread.
Yes.
Instead of garlic bread, we
exactly
have some fancy caviar instead.
Exactly. Give that a try.
That is amazing.
Thank you.
Now, let's get to the most important part, which
okay
we've all been waiting for, the pizza. If somebody was to come in and order the pizza, would you need some kind of advance notice?
The pizza altogether with the caviar, we require at least a week minimum.
Okay, exactly. Let's go. That chef is amazing.
Thank you.
I think it's one of the best pizzas I've ever eaten and definitely worth all that money.
Thank you so much.
That turns out to 41,000 rupees with taxes. Think about that and I'll see you next time.